I never realized there was a Paragon challenge to this up and away daily. So instead of taking the usual one to the right, talk to this NPC.
There are many paths. Which is yours?
And then the button you can see on my screen, when you use it, it will freeze you in place until you use it again. Generally, I find you don't tend to need it so early in the path, because you only want to use it when you think you're going to get hit by one of those flying javelins, which you'll see around the middle. Around the middle there, where all those flying javelins were, would be a good spot to use foresight. But I found I was actually jumping between them, so I didn't really find the need to use it then. Oh, almost there. When I got to this point, I found I was a little bit short. Otherwise, I would have just fallen through. So I think using it right at the end is a good time.
A wonderful display. You shall be ready in no time.